Hello, meatbags.
Mr. Titty Sprinkles, what do we do?
Here, use this!
Stupid piece of shit.
Autumn is officially here, and now one of my favorite holidays, Halloween, is coming up. And with the great costumes and feminists coming out of the woodworks telling us how sexist Halloween truly is. Let's dive in, folks.
I think that a lot of Halloween costumes these days are really stupid.
Then please, by all means, make your own. Hell, I'd rather you make your own. It makes it more enjoyable. My favorite part of Halloween is getting ready for Halloween. The costumes, the decorations. It's like celebrating Christmas, but scary, spooky Christmas.
Because it's just that they make them, like, too sexy.
Like I said, make your own. Though you don't have to wear the sexy ones. They make regular ones. That's why they put sexy in the title of the Halloween costume. You either pick the normal one or the sexy one. It's your choice. They ain't forcing you to wear it.
It's just that it's all about sex, 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 sex.
Because sex sells. And when you become an adult or a teenager, it's not about candy anymore. It's about partying and having fun with friends and nothing else, really.
It's just that, like, a lot of, like, the girls' Halloween costumes are really sexist.
Forgive me for this, viewers. There's just as much sexy costumes for men than women. Though I can argue men wear less than women's sexy clothing. So in public, it doesn't look as good as a woman because a woman is mostly covered up by her sexy outfit than a man is.
Because it's just that they have, like, these police officer costumes, and, like, the boys, they wear pants, and the girls, like, they just wear, like, a mini skirt, and they're, like, posing like they want to, like, hit on guys.
There's a thing called flirting, you know. People go into a party, they're there to have fun. Maybe be in a little pose, maybe flirt, having fun in general. That doesn't cross your mind.
Just that is so sexist, because it's just that a girl in real life who dresses like that would never be able to be a police officer.
Now that is sexist.
Because she, like, when she's trying to catch bad guys, she'd be tripping on her dress.
It's a fucking costume. They don't actually wear this out in the field.
It's just that that's just really sexist. It's just that they just think that, like, women, like, hundreds and hundreds of years ago, like, women always had to wear dresses, even if they didn't like it. And it's just that, like, that's not the case anymore.
Yeah, that's not the case nowadays because they get to choose what the fuck they want to wear. So stop bitching that women like to wear sexy outfits on Halloween.
Because it's just that you wouldn't be able to do as much stuff in, like, a dress.
Because dresses are for formal occasions. You would wear a dress at a dinner party, a date, something formal. But you wouldn't wear a full-fledged dress at business. You wouldn't see a woman in a dress working construction. It depends on where you are and where you're going and what you're going to do. A dress is basically a statement of, look at me. So is a suit, but they're not as elegant and well-crafted as dresses.
I don't have anything against dresses or anything, but it's just that if you're wearing a Halloween costume and you're supposed to be a police officer, then, like, wearing a dress is that doesn't match.
Again, there is choice to either wear the regular or the sexy style. This is basically just plain dress up. It's nothing but fantasy and having fun. They are not literally becoming police on Halloween. You can either be regular or sexy. It doesn't matter. People are just dressing up to having fun on a holiday. But you want to bring in your little feelings of being offended into the mix to be the party pooper and just want to shut down everything because you feel offended.
Like, a lot of them are just, like, too sexy.
Yet, people still wear them.
Like, there was one called, like, Sexy Ernie and Bert.
Though I do tend to agree on that, that's getting pretty weird.
And it's just, like, these girls dressed up as Ernie and Bert, and they're wearing, like, these tops, these little midriff tops that have, like, their skin, like, showing.
Boy.
Saying that while you're showing just as much skin, as clearly I could see it from the mirror behind you.
It's just really stupid.
You think it's stupid, they think it's funny. Basically, costumes like that is just for comedy, like sexy Donald Trump over here.
And they have like these sailor girl costumes that are like really, really short and skimpy, and it's like showing like all of their skin.
Okay, now it's starting to get a little creepy. 'Tis the season of Halloween, I guess.
It just has to stop, because it's just that Halloween is not about being like a prostitute. It's about being scary and silly. Scary and silly. Scary and silly.
You have just proven my fucking point. It is about that thing, and you saying they can't dress the way they want defeats the purpose of Hollow fucking Ween.
Because it's just that, like in the movie Mean Girls, they're like going to a Halloween party, and she's like the only one who's dressed up as like something really scary, and like all the other girls, like they're wearing like really skimpy clothing, like with like a bunny like costume and something like that. It's just that
one, that movie is cringeworthy of crap, and two, they chose to wear all that crap, and she chose not to wear something sexy. Instead, she wore something fucking scary. It's a matter of choice. If a woman wants to wear something sexy, she can wear it. You're acting as if every Halloween outfit is some string bikini that every woman is inclined and has to wear it on every Halloween.
It's like you're going to a Halloween party, you're not going to a strip club.
I wonder if I should tell her that don't go to a strip club on Halloween. Either way, they have the choice to wear whatever they want to go to a party. If you are so fucking triggered to the point where you have bitch like this, don't go to the parties anymore. Just stay at home.
It's just stupid. Like, it's all, like, sexy this, sexy that. Like, sexy Minions, sexy Frozen this, sexy this, that. It's just really stupid. Because it's just that, like, and at a young age, like, girls, young girls, they don't realize that, like, that's being, like, overly sexualized.
Oh, for your Lord's sake, we've been over this. Choice! Choice! Choice!
And they have like these really stupid costumes. It's called I Love Nerds. It's like, why would you love nerds? Like, when you call somebody a nerd, that's supposed to be an insult.
Nerd!
I don't have anything against nerds, I'm just saying that
nerd!
You bash them and then you say, I don't have anything against them. Okay.
That's supposed to be an insult when you call somebody that.
No!
It just looks too weird. And it's just that, and they also have a costume, it's called Nerdy and Flirty. It's just that that's really sexist, because it's just that nerds, like, don't, nerds aren't supposed to be flirty. Like, they're supposed to be bookworms.
Maybe you're the kind of person who remembers which bush to burn in The Legend of Zelda to find the labyrinth, or maybe you're the kind of person who remembers the score to some sports game years ago. Maybe you like to go around in a Star Trek uniform, or you like to go around in a sports uniform. And I don't mean like a sports t-shirt, but the same jersey that the players in the game wear. Whatever the case, maybe, somehow, in our own ways, we're all nerds.
Nerd has basically translated into person who deeply knows about something of a particular thing. You can be a nerd and be into cards. You can be a nerd and be into sports. You can be a nerd and be into video games and anime and comics. It has become much more than what it used to be, which is the 50s stereotype.
The Halloween costumes these days, they've gotten really out of hand. Like, it's just that instead of about being, like, being scary and, like, and silly costumes, it's just all, like, sexy, sexy, sexy. All, like...
Then make your own. It doesn't have to be sexy. It can be scary. You are not in charge of Halloween. You have no say in other people's opinions and their rights to wear whatever they want.
It's just like all Halloween costumes these days, like they're all about being like, I don't know, like they make women look like prostitutes. It's just really stupid.
It's like totally stupid. I mean, I'm too dumb to even know that I can make my own damn costume or even choose a costume that's not like totally sexy and sexist, like totally. It's so like totally stupid.
It's just that why can't would there just be one Halloween costume that's decent looking and isn't showing a lot of skin? And if you're going, and besides, if it's in October, then you'd freeze to death if you're wearing a costume that shows, like, a lot of skin.
First off, freeze to death in the South? Not really. The lowest would be, like, maybe 60 degrees. Maybe up north? Maybe. But most times, Halloween up in the North probably have parties inside. Most times when people are going, adults mostly, teenagers, who have Halloween parties, they have the party inside of something. Maybe a house, a school, etc. So they won't really freeze to death.
It's just that sometimes I feel like Halloween is just like an excuse to sell like stupid merchandise. Like all this like stupid like sexy costume merchandise.
Hi, welcome to capitalist fucking America.
And they let girls a lot of those girls' costumes, they have like those stupid leggings.
What you say about the stockings? Stocking is cool.
On them, it's like girls don't wear leggings anymore. That's like a 70s thing. Girls don't wear leggings anymore. Girls don't wear leggings anymore. It's really stupid.
Okay, you gotta stop using that word.
I just wish they'd stop with the sexiness and just pay attention to, like, the scary part of it.
You don't get to say that because of people's personal choices. Again, you can choose not to wear the sexy thing and choose to wear this regular thing or the scary thing. It's up to them. Not to you. I know you want to, but you can't.
Because it's just like, that's not what Halloween is about.
Okay, that little last bit was kind of sad. This seems more to the point of she can't deal with the sexy outfits because she can't wear them. Though, just wear what you want to wear. That's it. That's all it. You could be scary, you could be normal, you could be sexy on Halloween. That's the point of Halloween, to have fun on Halloween. But that looks like it's grazed past your head on this one. Well, that's it for this video. If you got other videos that you want me to see or articles and such, go ahead and send that to me. I like to hear from my fans. And I'll see you meatbags in the next video.
Get the fuck out!
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize.